Hello, and thanks for your interest in a student loan from Eastman Credit Union. We're excited you're here. My name's Autumn, and I work as an advanced student loan servicing coordinator here at ECU. Here are the topics we'll be covering during this seminar: the cost of college in both Tennessee and Texas, ECU's private student loan program, how to apply for an ECU student loan, how to request in advance, and financial tips that may help you navigate college expenses and prepare you for the future. We'll start by talking about tuition and expenses using several of our local colleges and universities in both Tennessee and Texas as examples. In Tennessee, the estimated cost per semester for public schools range from $2,672 for community college to slightly over $13,000 for a state university. In contrast, attending a private school will cost approximately $20,000 per semester. In Texas, the estimated cost per semester for public schools range from $1,580 for community college to slightly over $11,000 for a state university. In contrast, attending a private school will cost significantly more, with cost varying by institution. So, how can ECU help? A private student loan from ECU can help bridge the gap between scholarships, federal loan options, and your total educational expenses. The funding gap is calculated by taking the total tuition cost and related expenses and subtracting any scholarships and other loans. This is the amount available through your ECU student loan. Let's take a minute to discuss the types of loans available to students. A federal subsidized loan is based on financial need, and the federal government generally pays interest during certain periods based on the student's status and/or other factors. A federal unsubsidized loan is a loan for which the borrower fully is responsible for paying the interest regardless of loan status, and interest accrues from the date of disbursement and continues through the life of the loan. Private loans are simply any loans that are not government loans, but not all private student loans are the same. Now, let's take a look at expenses. What expenses can be covered? Tuition, books, room and board, fees, computers, tuition for study abroad, and other required expenses. Here are a couple of items to keep in mind as you consider an ECU student loan. ECU requires documentation of expenses before they can be funded. Room and board expenses are estimated based on cost of on-campus housing. The maximum monthly allowance is $650 and $3,250 per semester. You can also use your ECU student loan to help cover rent during the summer months if you are enrolled in classes. We've covered expenses, so let's talk about why an ECU loan is a great option to bridge the funding gap. ECU student loans have no application or processing fees and no annual renewal. ECU student loans are open lines of credit, which means one loan, one payment. You'll enjoy great fixed rates, so your rate will never increase. There are no lengthy forms to complete. You can expect a fast approval. Your loan can cover tuition, room and board, books, fees, and other expenses with multiple terms and financing options available. And you'll make interest-only payments until graduation, which keeps the amount of interest paid much lower. So who is eligible for an ECU student loan? To be eligible, a student must be enrolled in a qualified degree or certificate program, be 18 years of age or older, live, work, worship, attend school, or own a business in ECU's field of membership. If a student has not reached 18 years of age, a parent or guardian may obtain the student line of credit until the student reaches 18. Are you ready to apply? If so, here's some helpful information to get you started. There are multiple ways to apply. Stop by any branch, apply by phone, or apply online by visiting the student loan section of ECU.org. Often, the entire process can be completed by phone, internet, or fax. Now that you're ready to apply, we'll need some documentation to complete your application. We'll start with the acceptance letter from the school of your choice. Then, to estimate your loan amount, we'll need the official statement of cost for tuition and room and board. A bill, invoice, or award letter will work great. It's that easy. Once approved, ECU will send payments directly to the college, school, or university. Remember to plan accordingly and allow adequate time to process the application and delivery of funds via regular first-class mail. Will you need a cosigner? While the loan contract must be in the student's name, a guarantor or co-applicant is normally required. Since the line of credit will be in the student's name, it's a great way to establish credit. Remember, a guarantor or cosigner is responsible for the payment in full should you default. What is the difference between a guarantor and a co-applicant? A guarantor is an additional person who guarantees to pay for someone else's debt if he or she should default on the loan. A guarantor is often referred to as a cosigner. A co-applicant is an additional person seeking to obtain a loan with the primary applicant, also called a co-borrower. A co-applicant has the same responsibility for the debt as the original borrower. Once you have your student loan with ECU, here's how to request in advance. It's simple. Complete a student loan advance form within ECU online or call the ECU Contact Center. Submit your official statement of cost, a copy of your previous semester grades and class schedule. It's fast. Most advances are completed within the same day, but during peak season of January and August, it could take up to 2 days for processing. What if you don't need an advance? There may be a semester while enrolled in school that you won't need an advance. ECU still requires grades from the previous semester and a current class schedule. Be sure to keep ECU updated on important information requirements to avoid your loan being converted from interest-only payments to principal and interest payments. We appreciate your time, and we hope you'll consider an ECU student loan as you take this exciting step toward your future. If you'd like more information about loan options and how ECU can help bridge the gap, please visit ecu.org/studentloans. There, you will find detailed information about our loan offerings and requirements, a helpful FAQ section, a downloadable student loan brochure, and you can apply right there from the website. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to helping you with your student loan needs.